Hey y'all, so today we're gonna see my mom plays it. I saw when my mom do the hill challenge or whatever. She's like, oh no, it's like, it's not pretty for my mom. I bet that for school. Oh, no, I'm trying to leave the phone in there. Again. Wait.
I hope that they have everything right.
This is Tommy's chance to make up for his earlier rookie mistakes. If he gets the kill shot.
Salt and pepper, baby. Salt and pepper.
Oh, he might not be 9 foot, but he's close to it.
Cold book.
Yeah, he didn't swallow. Hooked him in the front shoulder.
All right, Tommy, I'm ready.
Tommy's showing some improvement. You know, he's watching what's going on. He's picking up what I'm doing. Makes me feel good though that I showed him the right way of doing things.
80 miles away in Bayou Sorrel.
Hey, let's go to the house.
It's the end of a great day one for Junior and Willie. And now it's time to head home.
Oh, man. Rest up, Bone. For a little while. Just for a little while.
Remember that time I fried the bacon first and the onions? Mm-hmm. That's how I made them for you this time.
Right. Don't go live so rough, you better beat your death on down there.
Me and Junior's been married for 28 years. And when he's had a hard day in the boat, he expects food cooked.
Today, supper is Marsh Hen that Junior shot and killed himself.
Looks like some of that swing you took yesterday.
That ain't good.
You might have to my dog on cheese, I bet you.
How does it taste? We'll buy groceries at Flashman or whatever, but most times we like eating the wildlife. Once they got hair bones in them. Whatever is legal, whatever he can kill, that's what we'd enjoy eating.
That's what you call some good wildlife food.
I am trying to finish my dinner.
Mom,
would you get up for us?
Being a fisherman's wife is not easy.
Junior is
very domestic. And yet, when Junior's out in the boat, him and I both it's a word. Because you never know.
Here we go.
It's a prank. It's a prank. I have it right here. It's a prank. See, Ma?
I done this the whole thing.
See, Ma? It's a prank. No. I've never seen it ever again.
Shake her on the line.
You saw the way she looked at me, she said. You missed it. I will show you the video. So,
yeah.